On target one. Representing Thailand. Nattapat Inkham. On target two. Representing Japan. Tomomi Sugimoto. The line judge for this match, Alexander Vecchio Pasolini. So this is our final first round match of the morning. And we're waiting to the women's competition still. And it is a matchup between Thailand and Japan on this one. And it will be Sugimoto on target number two to shoot first. Inkham of Thailand scores 23 with her first three arrows. 28 though for Sugimoto of Japan with her first three, including an arrow which was scored as an 8 but could be upgraded to a 9. She takes the first set, so she leads 2 set points to 0. So both these archers, young of age, 24, Sugimoto, but Inkham of Thailand, just 14 years old, standing on the world stage shooting for her country. A remarkable achievement for her, and it will be she who shoots first in this second set. Nine. 7.
Nana.
Sugimoto scores 26. Inkham 28. So she takes the second set and we are level here. It's 2 set points each. So Sugimoto with a silver medal in the World Archery World Cup Stage 2 this year in Shanghai earlier in May 2019. And it will be her who shoots first in this third set on top number 2. Nattapat Inkham of Thailand scores 21 with those three arrows. Tomomi Sugimoto of Japan has 25, so that means that she takes the third set and she leads 4-2. So as the rain continues to fall here at Yumanashima Park, we'd just like to say thank you to all the judges and coaches and volunteers and everybody else working in challenging conditions here today. Thank you very much for all of your hard work in making Ready, Steady, Tokyo happen this week. And it will be Inkham of Thailand who will shoot first now on target number 1. Nine. So Nattapat Inkham of Thailand scored 25 with those 3 arrows. 27 the score for Tomomi Sugimoto of Japan, the world number 3. And looking to advance in this competition, we wait for the judges' confirmation. And there we have it, official confirmation, the archer on target number 2 from Japan. Congratulations, Tomomi Sugimoto goes through into the second round.